License and registration, please, sir.
Oh, of course, officer.
Oh, thank you. Do you know how fast you were going?
Oh, I'm sorry, officer, but I really wanted to go to a special sale at Castro.
That's an awful excuse for speeding. How good could the clothing be?
Really good, actually. See this shirt I'm wearing? It's from the same designer, and it's Israeli.
Sure, but I didn't even realize that Israel even had a fashion industry.
Yeah, I bought a whole bunch of things from a bunch of Israeli companies, too. This shirt's from Castro, and I have stuff from Fox, Zip, and Teva Na'ot, too.
How could I be missing this?
I don't know, especially when Castro has been designing the Israeli Olympic team's uniform since the mid-90s. And actually, Israeli high fashion designers were greatly involved in the Los Angeles Fashion Week this year.
Buy Israeli clothes, and do you think I could pull off brands such as Fox, Zip, and Teva Na'ot?
Yeah, you definitely could. You could buy clothes from places like Castro, and they would look great on you.
Could I come with you to the sale you're going to get some of those clothes? Or we go in my police car to get to the sale faster?
That would be awesome. Let's go!